Hello, Steve. This video is about your dandelion chip. Now I'll check your chip and my camera. My advice, the first install chip on your lens with help double-sided adhesive tape, as I do with my testing lens. Your chip is programmed focal length 200 millimeters, aperture range from 5.6 to 45. Focus trap mode is on. And then mark the borders of the chip on your lens mount. Remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape, remove black paint, degrease all places, and install chip with help super glue gel. I'm sure you can buy super glue gel in your country without any problem. Now it's impossible to send in super glue gel in the international parcel. Your chip, precise caliber, little piece double-sided adhesive tape. Now I'll package in your chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your purchasing, thank you for your attention. If you have any questions, write to me to my email. My email you can find in the description of this video. Thank you.